Hey, y'all. I just want to say one time, I fucking love y'all. Thank you for showing me all the love that you showed me throughout the years. Now, it's about that time. Juggalos, make some motherfucking noise for ICP!
Make Call me the dead body man.
Bring him to me.
Call me the dead body man. the dead body man. My kind of bitch ain't like your bitch, cause my bitch don't bitch at all. My bitch don't blink, she don't even think about money or a fucking wall. My kind of bitch don't fix her hair, she don't care about what she wears, cause she's much too busy pulling the worms out of her. She ain't bathing is
my kind of bitch.
My kind of bitch I never forget. We first met on a Ouija board. Miss Grandma, damn, she would chew on snakes and swallow a ninja sword.
Miss on.
She can drink through it, you get used to it, and whistle every time we kiss.
My kind of bitch got one good titty, the other one skinny and red.
She can make the one jiggle, the other one don't do shit but just sit there dead.
My kind of bitch has a wooden eye with the nail sticking halfway out. It once caught on fire, we all had to spit in her face just to put it out. My kind of bitch is a little loopy and her ass might droop a bit, but I scoop that loop and hold the block and I fuck that pile of shit. My kind of bitch.
Cause your ass is banging, your titties is fat. I wanted to fuck that, but fuck that.
I never get it, but
fuck that.
You put me through the court
and
I give each other the worst.
Now I stand behind, I'm going for your knees. I'ma blow them out, give your neck a squeeze.
Woo!
As you're standing there, I'ma be like, bitch!
You know you're not fucked up, right?
Try to take my riches when I ain't even got none. I never lie, you knew what I wanted all the while. My dick in your vertical spot. We kiss and hug and snug and tickle, but the bitch wouldn't even fuck my fucking pickle. You fucked everybody else in the place, it's all good.
Now let me headbutt your face, bitch.
I love you, but now you gotta die.
That's right,
bitches.
That's right, girl, you know I love you, but now you gotta die.
Bitches,
bitches.
Girl, you know I love you, but now you gotta die.
Now you gotta die. Now you gotta die.
Girl, you know I love you, but now you gotta die.
Tell me what it is like that.
Girl, you know I love you, but now you gotta die.
Now you gotta die. Now you gotta die.
Girl, you know I love you, but now you gotta die. Girl, you know I love you, but now you gotta die.
This what I'll do.
Girl, you know I love you, but now you gotta die.
Hurry up, hurry up, open your mouth, cause he comes from where?
I'm violent J, the Southwest kid, so
boy. all of my pills. There ain't nobody slowing me down and keeping me still. I'm truly alone.
You can be alone for so long before the man's mind is gone.
Truly alone.
Spin and tell you so.
Hatchet Attacks in this motherfucker worldwide. Because of that, they hope we die. They pray we die. But we ain't never gonna die, you motherfucker! Fucking prison hanging next to my nuts. Now when I'm swinging on my hatchet, if it hits you, it cuts. Don't make me chop your head in half and smack the side with a cheek, because I haven't had my mellow rolling almost a week. Your fucking mama brought me here to entertain your ass. So no matter what I do, we expect you to laugh. Now when you see me do a trick, and even if it isn't funny, give me props. Unless you watch your little necks bloody, I can probably do a cartwheel or something if you move the couch. But that ain't what I'm fucking about. I can sell your mouth shut up, pump air right through your nose and fucking pop your head. But then we get blood on our clothes. Look, I'm a wicked con, I ain't no fucking superhero. Ain't that big and scary though, I fight like little Rey Mysterio. I'll quit the beat on all you little bitches right in front of your mom. And if the bitch gets lippy, can I bring it on? Oh no, it isn't. Oh no, it isn't. Oh no, it isn't. What? Oh no, it isn't. Oh no, it isn't. Oh no, it isn't. What?
It ain't my motherfucker.
Let's meet contestant number one. He's a schizophrenic serial killer clown who says women love his sexy smile. Let's find out if his charm will work on Sharon. Sharon, what's your question?
Contestant number one, I believe first impressions last forever. So let's say you were to come over to my parents' house and have dinner with me and my family. Tell me what you do to make that first impression really stick.
Let's see. Well, I'd have to think about it. I might show up in a tux, but I doubt it. I'll probably just show up naked like I always do, and look your mama in the eye and tell her, hurry up, bitch, I'm hungry, I smell spaghetti. I kick her in the butt and tell her, get the food ready. Your dad would probably start tripping and getting pissed. I'd have to walk up and brush him in his
fucking mess.
It's dinner time, we're hearing grace from your mother. I pulled a 40 up and bought some for your little brother. I'm standing staring at your sister, I tell you this. You know my only 13, she got some big tits. After that, your dad would probably trip again. And only this time, I'll put the 40 to his chin. After your mom does the dishes and the silverware, I drive fuck her till I'm up in my underwear. Thank you.
Now let's meet contestant number two. He's a psychopath, deranged cracker freak, who works for the dark panel. He says women call him stretch nuts. Sharon, let's hear your question.
I like a man who's not afraid to show his true emotions. A man who...
Juggalettes make some motherfucking noise!
Number two, fell in love with me. Exactly how would you let me know?
First day, I can never love you. You sound like a little... Yo! But if I did, I'd probably show you that I care by taking all these other motherfuckers out of here. I go through your phone book and kill them all. If I can test it, number one, and break this fucking jaw. Anyone who looked at you will have to pay. I'd be blowing fucking nuggets off
all day.
I tell you that I love you if you don't say it back. I had the choke slam your neck and dislocate your back. I sing love songs to you
the best I can.
And then I club you in the head like a we go to the beach and take a walk through the sand. I throw a little in your face and say, as you spit it all out, I rub your back and grab your underwear and watch it up your ass crack. I love you, bitch.
The Mighty Death Bomb.
It's time to
Here we go, come on! know I'm winning.
Puff it, pass it, did I?
Hope it's your.
Hit it, quit it, did I?
Hope it's your.
Maybe somebody can help me.
I stab people.
Maybe somebody can help me.
see, both your middle fingers up in the air.
Come on, put your middle toes up.
Get up, jump with the moon. Southeast side of Hatchet Attacks.
Wake the dead up, Mikey Clark!
Some new shit.
Memphis, all slutty myself, I'm slevin'. One day, all of a sudden it all became too much, wasn't it? Yes. Finally released.
What the fuck am I doing?
Unleash the beast. Eject my controller.
What the fuck am I doing?
Took me in your ride. Had to. It's really too bad too. When it comes to Garnet, dude. Grab that stab, fool.
Who knew?
Said no.
I'm crisp and wild.
It ain't not like bad pussy on my cut. Words in the motherfucking Mikey Clark. I made her like robbing on slapping balls. It's the Duke on the motherfucking microphone. It's like big dicks, not more, not less. Gotta see no hope, I'll break you off the best. I'm bringing big fat titties and lots of ass. I'll bring the meat if you bring the cash. I'm no joke when I store more crying. Bitches need dick, so they buying it. Open up your coat bag, bitch, you wanna get paid. They take off your jeans and drawers. Eat all your Wheaties, bitch, cause I don't pause. What are you laughing at? It ain't a damn thing funny.
Bitch better have my money.
I don't charge for the itch, I charge for the fun. Think I'm lying, bitch, here, take a look. 100% USDA grade AB. Here's my card, call me. You look like you ain't been bumped in a while. I'll stretch you out, make your net and whole smile. Spend your money in a big ass stack. I'll bury this dick down to the nutsack. So,
I'ma be down. banana.
There'll be no concern about paying for it. It's already taken care of. There'll be no worry of being moved out of it. It will be yours forever.
I got shot. Bow! No matter what's heinous, the bullet went in my eyeball and on my anus. And that was it, that was it. On the spot, flash. I woke up in a parking lot. And I'm sitting in a 64 Mondees with shaggy dope written on the car keys. I look around, I can't believe that it's possible. I'm dead and I made it to the carnival. Everything I dreamed of, everybody in their mama got trauma. Japanese, Lebanese, and Chinese, Portuguese, and Southwest. Hanging out with redneck truck drivers, instead of always killing each other, pile drivers. I see my old homie, he died in the track, chilling with two bitches.
What up,
shit? And he passed me a blunt like a tree trunk. I tried to hit it,
but couldn't even
bump
it.
Then I think, I always been afraid to die, but I ain't never going back. You wonder why?
Welcome to the Dark Carnival Super Show.
of the evilest pedophiles, rapists and abusers. All together we've got 50,000 of your losers. You're all about to witness an incredible sight. Nobody's ever lived to tell about it,
so don't think you might.
It's about to rain flames,
rage and graze.
You'll be blown into pieces,
and from greasy new cave.
Racist bigots, white fetus, judges and cowards, all crowded together,
expecting to show ways of Dallas.
Understand the shit you're gonna see.
Invent the carnival cheer.
Is that the one that
makes it powerful?
Vision appears, and the winds in the sky. We're coming on.